Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set a nickname in Facebook Messenger on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Facebook Messenger is a great tool for staying in touch with friends and family. However, by default, Messenger uses your formal Facebook name to identify you in conversations. Thankfully, Facebook lets you assign a nickname to users in a chat so you can make the chat more informal and friendly. Be aware, however, that when you assign a nickname to someone, everyone will be able to see that you assigned someone a nickname and what that nickname is. Additionally, everyone in the chat will see that person's nickname when that person comments in the chat. Finally, that nickname will only be applied to that person in the chat thread where you changed it. Now let's walk through the steps to set a nickname in a Facebook Messenger conversation. Step 1. Launch the Facebook Messenger app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Facebook Messenger home screen. Step 2. Tap the conversation where you want to set a nickname for someone else in that conversation. That conversation thread opens. Step 3. Tap the name of this conversation that appears at the top of the screen. An information screen for that specific chat is displayed. Step 4. Tap Nicknames in the menu. The nickname screen appears. Step 5. Tap the person you want to assign a nickname to. An Edit Nickname window opens. Step 6. Enter the nickname you want to assign to this user in this Facebook Messenger chat. As a reminder, everyone in the group will be able to see that you assigned a nickname to this person, and they will also see that nickname associated with that user in the conversation thread. Tap Save after entering the nickname. You'll return to the nickname screen where you'll see the new nickname displayed associated with that user. Additionally, a note will be posted in the conversation thread for the chat, automatically informing everyone that you assigned a nickname to someone and what that nickname is. Let me know what your favorite social media platform is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.